HSV, TV3 Harrisonburg.
Produced in Athens at the Ohio University Telecommunications Center.
This is Extra Effort News with Marlene Spies, Beth Campbell, and John McConnell.
Offering you the best in television entertainment 7 days a week. This is your ABC Television Network affiliate in Panama City, Florida, WJHG.
From Gainesville, Florida,
this is KBIM-TV, Roswell.
Center 13 is a live production of the KYL Television News Department.
Join us tomorrow morning for more fine entertainment and news. Good night.
This is WWNY TV 7, Carthage, Watertown.
From Meridian to the Gulf Coast, this is WDAM TV 7, Laurel, Hattiesburg.
For the news with John Freud. Good evening.
You've been watching News Center 10 from Broadcast Center, Medford, Oregon. Portions of News Center 10 were on film and videotape.
KHSL TV Channel 12.
TV has a theme.
Monday night. Movie.
WKTV, Utica.
Good job, Jack.
TV 7, up and coming.
KBCI TV 2.
KORK TV, Las Vegas.
Season's greetings from WOAY Television 4, Oak Hill, Beckley.
The big ones are on Channel 11.
Not enough money and too much cool.
This is KEZI, Eyewitness News.
Good evening.
This is Action News for October 26, 1979, with Mike Ramirez, Karen Dalton, Jack Cheshire, and the entire Action News team.
Good evening.
WJCL TV 22, Savannah.
KTTC Television 10, Rochester.
WKBT is owned and operated by Gross Telecasting of Wisconsin, Incorporated.
Good evening. Here's the news.
WCOV-TV, Channel 20, Montgomery.
Ed.
The
This is News 10 Tonight.
WBNG TV 12, Binghamton for the news.
Our world is your world, and Channel 9 is where you belong. Where you belong, my friend.
K-Watch 10, bring it home to you.
Good evening.
Time we do a program called...
This is Channel 5.
News, sports, and weather next on 24.
Everybody.
WRBT Baton Rouge.
The 11 o'clock report is next on TV 10.
KSBW-TVA.
KKTV, Colorado Springs, Pueblo.
Channel 9, WSTV, Steubenville, Ohio. Operated by Rustcraft Broadcasting Company.
That's Hollywood, Sunday at 6 p.m.
WKPT!
From Channel 14 News, this is Newslands, the evening report. A look at today's news, weather, and sports.
KY3 country is you.
WHYN-TV, Channel 40.
Freedom bells ring out across the land as we celebrate our nation's 200th anniversary. Happy birthday, America. WFMJ TV 21, Youngstown, Ohio.
President Carter and Egyptian President...
Stay ahead with WeatherTrack exclusively on News 13.
Channel 3 News, prepared by Downstate Illinois' largest television...
KMPH, TV 26. To Larry Fresno.
Now, E10 Action News. Eric Rabe and Keystone Country's number one news team with the Eric...
From the Broadcast Center for Eastern Iowa, this is the WMT News Scene Tonight.
Good evening.
TV 11 News with Scoop, the live action camera.
Merv Griffin, weekday mornings at 9.
WSET-TV, Lynchburg, Virginia, Channel 13.
More news fast. News 3.
This is
is TV 10 News with Gabe Dalman, meteorologist.
WKRG Television, Mobile, Alabama, the Gulf Coast leading news station.
Close up on 11 together, WTVD.
WTVK, Channel 26, Knoxville.
Television 3, KTBS TV, Shreveport.
This is News Scene 7 with Steve.
WTVR TV, Richmond, Virginia, Channel 6.
Now, TV 10 News with Jack Hicks, meteorologist.
We're working to win you over.
WGHP TV 8, High Point, Greensboro, Winston-Salem.
A complete news of the North Carolina Piedmont. Eyewitness News 8.
Better markets for price plus.
Live from Toledo's News Center 13, this is the nightly news at 11 o'clock.
Ronald Reagan today proposed a 20...
Alive. This program was produced under the sole editorial control of WITF-TV, Hershey, Pennsylvania, with a grant from the National Association of Life Underwriters.
This is the news station, WNEP 16.
This is the strength of Central Florida, WBBO-TV Solid 6. And now, Newswatch at 6.
This is WKZO-TV Kalamazoo.
Working hard to get to know each other better. TV 6 and you. Growing every day. Knowing that we'll stay together. TV 6 and you.
Broadcasters Public Service Award.
We're people, make it special. Channel 4 TV.
From News 11, the Hunter Rowland Report. With
from the News Center in Phoenix, this is Cool News 10.
Good morning.
We're where it happens, when it happens. And nobody, nobody does it better.
Eyewitness News. We're the one.
Redfern Grove. Be with us again Monday night at 8 o'clock when Tim Conway stars in McHale's Navy joins the Air Force.
From Channel 4 News, this is the Scene at 6.
Good evening, I'm Carol
May.
Newswatch update with Meredith Vieira.
Good evening. The first Trident submarine, Ohio, was launched today in Groton, Connecticut.
29 plays favorites.
I still got to sow some wild oats.
Watch for it at 6:30.
It's a great time. On Action
13. Monday at 6:30. It's a great time.
Yeah.
City, 41. Someone you can turn to. Kansas City, 41.
See Bob Gregory for the weather tonight at 10:15.
News. Factual, informative, complete. TV 11 News, 7 p.m. edition, produced by Maryland's major television news team. Editing tonight's 7 p.m. coverage, Rolf Hertzgard, Joe Berkey, and Tom Davis.
The following is a production of KCTS, Seattle.
WBBM-TV, Channel 2, Chicago.